This is Quick Tips from the Metal Roofing Learning Channel, brought to you by Western States Metal Roofing,
where you can buy factory direct and save 15 to 50% on your materials. Using a carpenter's pencil, mark where your trim line ends. Lay a strip of double-sided butyl tape 1 inch from the mark. You may need to remove the top fastener of your gable trim to slide butyl tape underneath. Next, lay your foam closure along the top side of your butyl sealant tape. Silicone sealant will be placed on the top of the foam closures. Thank you.